in primary school, a boy wrote on a bit of paper, name Leigh-Anne, age 9, nationality jungle. And I saw it and my heart just dropped. And I knew it was racism. I was 9 years old. I knew it was racism. And I was just distraught by it. I don't even remember how old I was. I just a vivid memory of you relaxing my hair. But I was young, maybe like 11? I don't know, well, but no. I wanted to look like the little girls on the boxes, yeah. on the relaxer kit yeah. boxes. And they always had that straight, lovely hair.
The wet look.
So I can't have been at home because I wouldn't have allowed it. So
you didn't.
I must have
you
been
and
at
Sarah
work.
Were like, yeah. no, you're not doing
exactly.
that.
I can't actually believe that I did it.
No, I can't believe you did it either, honestly.
Didn't work. Wish that I knew more back then. I wish that I was more educated on this. And I knew that, yeah, your race will hold you back a little bit. Yeah, it will. I just wish I knew that so I could prepare myself. And I didn't question the fact that, am I not good enough? Like, am I not pretty enough? Like, why do I feel like this?
But we always wanted you to be educated, and we made it clear for you to get on in life, you've got to be educated and work hard in school to get on in life. I think that's what we made.
Got put together, we released our first single, Wings. I got told by the choreographer at the time, you're the black girl, you've got to work 10 times harder. I felt like sometimes like I might as well not have even been there.
But I remember before we'd go out on stage, you know, where they like flash to like each different member. Mm. And I every night would be petrified because I'd think they're not going to scream for me.
I just get anxious feeling before signings and fan events because I just didn't feel like anyone was going to be calling my name.
I didn't feel the relatable one, you know, because of my skin colour, which is nuts. And I was talking to Leigh-Anne and I wish that I'd had that conversation with her to say, you might sometimes feel a little bit like this. And I actually feel bad that I didn't, but then you just know that everyone else's journey is different. She might not have found that a thing that might not have affected.
I never had the talk. So why? Why did you not have the talk with me?
I didn't want to tell my kids anything that I thought was going to be a negative towards their getting it on and their growth in life.
I would be worried about giving them the talk and then walking around with a big chip on their shoulder.
Yeah.
Thinking the world owes me a lip, you know, it's not fair, I'm black and I'm never going to get anywhere in my life.
Hence, I think that's why I never mention it to you.
I teach my kids, but in terms of sitting them down and telling them you are black, you are going to have to work harder, I don't know yet. I don't know.